me? Listen, man, I'm sorry. Can't hold here. Repeat, cannot hold here. I'm pulling the squad back to Central Station. Get there if you can, man. We're gonna need you.
Batteries online!
That's what I'm talking about!
Echo 7, phase 1 evac started. What's your ETA?
This is Charlie 6. We are inbound from the west. Approaching checkpoint Whiskey 7.
Copy, Charlie 6. Be advised, we have enemy activity on the western approach.
Understood.
All right, let's move!
Join perimeter defense at Central Station. Reach the station exterior.
Heads up. Movement on the street.
I spotted two with 3 squid infantry. Slow, kid.
Appreciate the help back there. Good luck. They've opened 3 eastbound tunnels. We'll get the civvies out first. Last train's out. We just gotta hold out till then.
What about the quarantine?
We're screening everyone who gets on a train. Barkley says he'll get us through.
Do this now!
respond and prime the three detonators.
That's it. Green on one. Two more.
cover you! Go, man, go!
Return to the terminal.
Stand down! Stand down! He's a Marine. Dr. Gould says it's Alcatraz.
Gould? That goddamn flake. What's he know?
Stand down. Let him through. Jesus. Is there really a man in there? Buddy, you don't look so good. What the hell happened to you? Colonel Barclay's waiting for you. This way.
Fuck it. Ain't there nothing we can do? Gotta be something, man.
That's my Jesus. Wife in there, you bastard! You let me in! You let me in with her!
God damn it, give me a weapon! I know how to handle myself. Down, you know you're gonna need every man you can get behind the trigger.
Can't do that, pal. You guys just got reclassified. We're supposed to disarm you on sight.
Christ, I used to be one of you. 9 years in, U.S. Army. Just like you.
Hold still, please, sir.
I'm a Marine. And whatever you were, you went private. Privileges are canceled.
Okay, you're clear.
This is a military operation. You are a civilian, and this city is under
martial law. Yes, I can see how well that's
good
going
to see you made it, man.
You're not listening to me, Colonel. We have to.
Alcatraz! You made it!
Good to have you aboard, Marine. My men speak highly of you. Shit, most of them are downright scared of you.
He's not some grunt you could just send to the front line.
He's under my command now. We need all the manpower we can get to hold this place until the evacuation is complete. Dr. Gould, thank you for your time. Now, I have you slated for evac on the trains along with the other civilians. That's the best I can do for you right now.
Colonel, you're missing the point. Jack Hargreave has the answers to all this. We need to mount an immediate raid on Roosevelt Island.
For all we know, Hargreave's dead by now. My priority is the evacuation.
Wait a second! Let go of me!
I'm sorry, Dr. Gould. We don't have time for this. Chino, get him to the trains.
Sir, come on, Doc. We gotta go.
Alcatraz, you're with me. Friend Gould there showed up saying he escaped from Tara Strickland in the chaos. Bullshit. Tara Strickland was a decorated Navy SEAL before she went off the rails. I gotta figure she cut him loose. But why would she do something like that? Up in this town. Any one of them down there could be my family. And if it boils down here like it did at Lingshan.
God damn it. I swear nothing works in this place.
I was at Lingshan. I saw Strickland die. When Tara heard, she just cracked. Drink, drugs, dishonorable discharge. Her father must be turning in his grave. And now she shows up working private for Hargreave.
Martinez, what is it?
They're breaching the main hall, sir.
No more time.
Martinez, get down on the platforms and tell Dickerson to get the first train rolling out. Our clock just stopped.
Sir.
Station, son. Main hall. Get up there and buy these people some time.
Come on, man. This way. Hurry!
Thank you.
coming!
We got incoming! Get us out of here!
Dreams. You and all your men will be dead in the next minute and a half unless Alcatraz follows my instructions to the letter.
Cyclops 4, hold off. Return to operational height.
Roger that.
Thank you, Colonel. Now, Alcatraz. The spear is primed for spore dispersal, but the system can be compromised. You'll need to climb it as you did the one in the hive. The spore blast is imminent. I estimate 20 seconds. We must complete the sequence now. All right. Hold on there just a moment, son. If we built this suit anywhere near as well as I think we did.
Cyclops 4! Get down and get us loaded!
Copy. I'm coming down.
The spear, Alcatraz. Watch the spear.
doing in this city? You were told to evacuate.
You think we didn't try? I told you, they swarmed us. Derailed the whole fucking train not halfway to Harlem. Now, would you listen to me? We have to go to the prison. It's the only hope. If there are any answers, Hargreave will have them. You have to send Alcatraz in and bring him out.
You never struck me as a coward, Alcatraz. Get out there and fight!
I told you, you ran of your depth. Your little power play is... Alcatraz, kill him.
Of course you curry guts, boy!